with colour and an extra section every day. The Daily Star, it's a right riveting read.